y'all that mental health, a real issue. It's not taboo, it's not something to be ashamed of. It's a real issue, we gotta deal with it. So if you got some loved ones out there, you always make sure you check on them. Don't assume they're all right. Because Chester was in a group that was selling hundreds of millions of records and selling out stadiums and arenas and had beautiful kids and beautiful life. And then he took his life. He took his life because he wasn't happy inside. And you just never know. You never know what someone is going through. So you make sure you check on them. Check on your loved one. So tonight we gonna celebrate his life. I'm gonna bring these lights down. I want y'all to give me a cell phone, a lighter, whatever you got. Let's just light this arena up. Yeah.